One rider to go. One cowboy left. One chance at the championship. And remember, all the points, every single point that every rider made, all 36 of them, go to their point standings in the regional, state, and national championship. Don't forget, come by the booth, look us up at ExtremeCowboyAssociation.com and become a member as a spectator or a rider. Help keep this thing going. All right, guys, Keith Danielson.
Woo!
Yeah. And he's riding on Colonel's Cutter Bill, and he's one of their Hooper Crossing horses. He's a five-year-old, good-manned, really handy horse. He's 12 years old. Let's see. He's 5 year old. He said a 12-year-old boy will be taking this horse and riding him. So this is a good gentle horse, and we love to see these gentle horses go to work. And this guy's a good hand. That's why he's in the finals. Keith, you're the last guy. Is that an advantage or disadvantage? I guess we'll find out. Guys, last chance to raise the roof. On your mark, get set, go. Writing her down now. 12-year-old boy's been holding this horse after this, and again, you know it's a nice gentle horse. This guy's a cowboy. He's gonna shuck and jab, get his own rope, but he's gotta hurry here. Get this horse settled and relaxed. Gordon looks like he's got at least a 50, 60-foot rope. Really traditional here. Boy, but he's gotta shake that loop out, because it looks like he can handle it, but he needs to get over here and get her tossed. Oh, look at this, going for it. For a backhand, that'll be the biggest score with a roping right there, I'll tell you that. That was a hand right there. Good job on the trash roping. What a super job on the roping. That's gonna be your number one score on that one obstacle. Beautiful work. All right, watch this cowboy. Here he comes down. Rake this horse down, riding in the stample bit. Lifts him up, teeters him down. Real quiet, nice work. How about this? Standing like a statue. And you see that a little bit. Keith looked over here. He was standing on the bridge and already started to look over at his obstacle. Guys, that's the way you do it. Look where you're going, you're more apt to get there. All right, I'll bet this guy's handled a lot of cattle. This ain't gonna be like no cow he's ever handled before, but hopefully it'll simulate. Here we go. Well, like a dead cow, here we go. There you go. Whoa! We got problems now. Let's see if we can handle it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Carry that calf to the finish line right there. Guys, he never turned loose that horse. Guys, give him a hand right there. He's going to try again now. Maybe if he'd set the saddle, that horse wouldn't. That spooked him right up on that neck a little bit. He's gonna try it again now. He's gonna be quiet, quiet. Again, the time has run out now. Keith, you might need to move on now. All right, give him a hand, guys. I like the way he never turned. He could have bailed out. There was no way he was gonna do that. Leave that horse carrying that thing. Stuck right with him. Got him quieted back down. That's a cowboy out there. All right, here you go. You see the way he turned that horse? What he was doing was asking for a particular lead departure, which he got, which again helps his score. So again, he leads here on a particular lead. Incredible lead change. Great job on the lead change. Watch, let's see if he just moves right into the daisy chain. I like when they just go from one to the next. Look at the lead change. This is a good little lead changer. All right. Super work on the lead board. Ole! Ole! He's gonna get another big score. Ole! Look at the lead, Jay Lele. Super work right here. Ole! Lots of lead changes. And the last one too. How about that, guys? All right, here it comes. You know what? He's got some big scores here. Big on the rope. Good work on the daisy chain. Here he comes jumping. How about this? Wow. Okay. Okay. Again, we'll see what the judges say on that now. Again, he's had some real, real high points. And again, he's had a few that are going to hurt him just a little bit too. All right, here he comes now. All right, letting his horse settle. He's got a bear in mind at 30 seconds, so he knows what he's doing. He's out here, he's thinking this course through, and that's real important that you have tactic, guys. All right, look at this, he's gone one-handed. Look at that, guys, how about that? There's another big score for this cowboy. That's pretty smart. This is a Washington State cowboy. Here he comes now. Here he comes. This should be interesting. Nice work. Here he comes. Oh, Lord, he lost him a little bit. Getting this horse, he's had to hold this horse quite a bit in the staff a bit. Almost like this horse needs to go to the bridle a little bit. Here we go. Now he's back in business. That's going to hurt his score, though, guys. That's going to hurt just a little bit. All right. Now he looks like he's back in control. Right, going to the lead now. Here he comes, riding with the staff a bit. McCarty reigns. Now again, boy, I like the way he just kind of sidled up right there. Look at this cowboy. He said, no step for a stepper guy. He said, Craig, why don't you make that a little lower right there? All right. Now he's got to get over here. You know, sometimes people say, why do you make them stay on the horses? Guys, many times I've been looking for somebody or looking for a calf. One of the best viewpoints you can have is to stand up on your horse and you can see so much more and so much further. That's trusting your horse, guys. That, my friend, that was a second slam dunk right there on this course. There we go. All right, here we go. Now, I'll be interested to see how this cowboy rides bareback. Lots of cowboys, it's not their favorite thing, but I know most of them have done it. And there's times that you gotta do it.
Oh, yeah.
He is going for every point. This is pretty cool, guys. Look at this guy. This should be wild. Well, he knows what he's doing, I guarantee you. And it's a darn good view, too. So. Watch this guy, man. Keep this guy. He's a real deal cowboy, guys. Look at this. He's going to shut this. Look at this. Is that a broke horse or what? Guys, that's what you call a broke horse. Guys, well, I guarantee you have everybody here pulling for you on that one. Guys, the judges still have to like it. Give them a hand. Before I interview him, would you give each and every competitor a big round of applause? Lynn, would you come over here and stop? Guys, when will we have the results of this?
As soon as we can get them done.
All right, as soon as we can get them done, I will.